Hello and welcome to Help with Homework for Kids. This is a small sample of our geometry DVD.
Now we're going to talk about angles, and there are different types of angles and they're named according to their size. To measure an angle, we need a protractor. This is a teacher's version, and the children will have their own small plastic version that they can use to measure angles with. This is something that takes a lot of practice, and so the more practice your child has with this, the better. The first angle we're looking at is called an acute angle. Now, an acute angle is always smaller than 90 degrees. And to measure the angle, we need to look at the area of turning from one line to the other, from there to there. So to measure this, I need to start with my protractor having the center line going right on the corner of the angle there, that point. It must sit there. And the base of the protractor must sit on the bottom line of the angle. Now, this is where children tend to become confused. We have zero going all the way around to 180 degrees over here, and a zero on this side going to 180 degrees over there. So for the children to know where to start, they just need to remember that they're measuring inside the two arms or lines of the angle. They're not measuring out here, they're measuring in here. So they must start at this zero and move all the way around to the next arm. And we can see that here I've landed on 34 degrees right there. So I know that the measurement of this angle is 34 degrees, which is less than 90 degrees, so it's an acute angle. The next angle we're looking at is the right angle, which always measures 90 degrees exactly. It's an easy one to recognize because it's very straight and erect like a square. And the way to mark a right angle is with this sign right here. To measure a right angle, to check that it is 90 degrees, once again, we put the base of the protractor along the bottom line of the angle and make sure the middle line of the protractor meets the point or the corner of the angle there. So that sits right there like that. Remember, starting with this zero because we're measuring from this line to this line. We're not measuring out here. So this is the zero we start with. Going all the way from here up to there, I can see that my protractor is sitting right on 90 degrees, so I have a 90 degree angle, which is a right angle.
Our geometry DVD shows you how to use a protractor to measure all types of angles, including acute, right, obtuse, reflex, and straight angles. We also teach about 2D and 3D shapes, an axis of symmetry, coordinates, quadrilaterals, regular and irregular shapes, polygons, triangles, how to use a compass to draw the circumference of a circle, tessellations, different types of lines, and we also tell you what a flip, slide, and a turn is. We know that this DVD will be invaluable during homework time.